First of all, I saw you yesterday. How you doing? All right. Oh, that's a good picture. All right. I just want to know who you're rooting for, just for this coming season.
For this coming season?
Yeah. Let there be light.
Okay. I've been a fan of this guy for a whole 2 days.
2 days?
But I met Ethan Zahn,
and he is
the kindest, funniest person. But I've only been a fan of him for 2 days.
Can you be the kindest and the funniest? That seems like too much luck.
He was super fucking funny.
Okay, he was, okay.
He was really funny. And like, yeah.
Okay, so.
Also, I did a Survivor bracket, and okay. I have Ethan and Amber in my bracket, and so I'm rooting for them.
Okay, well, that makes sense. Well, yeah. You know what? I've decided since you're the first person I interview tonight, I will also go with Ethan all year.
Wait, is it bad that I didn't say Adam?
No, I don't know that it's wrong. Walk away. I don't think it's wrong.
No, I'm honestly, but also, like, rooting for all my friends, like Wendell and right. Adam and Ben, who is so funny in the premiere and is so funny in real life, and I'm so excited people are going to get to see that.
Yes, yes.
Sophie I met is, everyone's, the people I met.
Okay, I love how you cleaned that up, but at the end, we can root for Team Ethan. It's okay. Sorry, Adam.
I'm a little smitten.
It's okay. Listen, go to the party and have fun. All right. Don't spill any coffee. Hey, guys. The Paparazzi Gamer here. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like. Every day we're putting out new stuff. I know you're going to like it. I'm also on Instagram, The Paparazzi Gamer, and Twitch, The Paparazzi Gamer. Follow.